Hello, I'm Mitchell from SheetGo, and today I'm going to teach you how to use the match formula in Google Spreadsheets. In Google Spreadsheets, the match formula gives us the relative position of an item in a range of cells. So in this case, I want to know the salary of one of my employees called Chris by using the match and the index formula. So first, I'm putting on the equation of the match formula, which is match. Now, I want to find Chris, so I'm pushing on Chris. And the second question is, where can I find Chris? Well, Chris is located here, in the 15th position of these range of cells. So I'm pushing on A1. And I select the whole row. Now, I want it to be exactly Chris, so that's why I'm putting the 0 in it. If I put on a 1 or a minus 1, I will get a different result, which is further explained in the blog post. So if you want to read more, please click on the link down below in the description. Now I want to find the salary. So same equation, match. I want to find salary in these range of cells. And I want it to be exactly salary, so again the 0. And as you can see, Chris is on the 15th position and K corresponds to 11. So now I'm going to find the value, which I'm using the index formula for finding these coordinates in these bunch of cells. So first, the range of cells. Secondly, the first coordinate, which is Chris, then the second coordinate, which is salary, and as you can see, the salary of Chris is 40,000, 15K. So this is how I use the match and the index formula. I want to thank you for your time, and if you like the video, please put the thumbs up. This video is based on a blog post, so if you want to read more, please click on the link down below in the description. Goodbye.